My name is Flory Green, and I've been living in Cambodia for a year now. I started traveling in October 2015, and this experience completely changed my life. I painted my first wall in Malaysia the same year, and haven't really stopped since. I will define my style as abstract, definitely geometric, and almost tribal. I use mainly dots and lines, and a lot of circles too. I feel very inspired by all traditional and ancient art forms from all around the world. I like to choose a shape and rebuild it in my way to make it more intricate and interesting to look at. I started tattooing at a friend's request. At the time, I didn't have money to buy a tattoo machine, so I used a single needle. I trained mainly on myself and my friends. I decided to tattoo my hands when I realized that I found my path and that I would never go back to my previous life. Handpoke tattoos are much less intrusive for the skin and the healing is much faster. It is also very quiet, which makes the experience more intimate in my taste. The result is also quite different than with a machine. I find it more subtle and delicate. Sometimes I am invited to perform live, and as I never know what I will paint in advance, I like to prepare my own canvas. I like the idea that my art's purpose is to enhance something that already exists. Doing what I'm doing allows me to travel the world. Traveling is for me the only way to stimulate my creativity and to learn more every day.